Hello students, once again I welcome you all in this online session of general knowledge. Students, today we will discuss about National Defence Organizations. Yes, the Ministry of Defence of Government of India is responsible for the security of the country. It has various units under its control. There are three professional units of armed forces. You know very well, the Army, the Navy and the Air Force. Now we'll discuss about some of these defense organizations. The very first one is, it is a training institution for the Indian Army in Chennai, which trains officers for all branches of the Army for short service commission. And this academy is Officers Training Academy. Next to it is, this is a joint training institution for all the branches of armed forces before the graduates join their respective service. And this academy is National Defence Academy, NDA. You must have heard. Next to it is, it is considered as India's first wall of defence and guards India's land borders during peacetime. And very common, it is BSF, that is Border Security Force. They are protecting the borders of our country. Next to it is the Training Institute, which trains military officers at Dehradun for Indian Army. As you know, military officers are for Indian Army and this institute is training them. This is IMA, that is Indian Military Academy. Next to it is the largest paramilitary force in India. It assists states and union territories in operations to maintain law and order, and it is CRPF, that is Central Reserve Police Force. Next is the organization which inculcates discipline and patriotic feeling in the youth of the country. During the school itself, many schools and in colleges, the youngsters are joining this. They are focusing to the in their career that they are about to do. And this is NCC, you must have heard. Yes, National Cadet Corps. Okay, students. So that's it for today's exercise. And with this, I want you all to do the exercise of desert plants, because I know you must have studied about the adaptations and various features of desert plants in science. So I expect you all to do these answers, as well as the mind booster, where you have to scratch your brains, exercise your mind and do these a bit complicated twisters, the questions in mind booster. It will obviously exactly boost your mind. Okay, that's why it is mind booster. So do these exercises, and till the next time, have a very good day. Keep updating your knowledge.